Hey, what is up, guys? So I'm here with MCole40. We're doing Mirror Match. We're actually both playing Ghostricks.
No, but now I have to make a really bad move.
To Kukachi?
No. I'm not a big fan of this, but do what you gotta do, right?
The other one Gold Rat? Oh, I gotta see this guy. What does he do?
Buster online.
What, that's it?
Yeah.
He's just like.
I'll take my floating Volca.
But it doesn't neg does it? It doesn't even destroy the monster.
I know, but it's good enough for what it needs to do for now.
Okay.
Really sucks, but it's the only answer I got right now to Crane Crane.
Is too good.
That
I like
two
how it came
bitty.
250.
That two bitty.
That's too good. But you got set there. Wait,
We'll
did you?
have to wait and see.
Alright.
Yep.
Oh,
Shall
what
we
you got there?
suicide?
I'll lance you back, sir. Is Giga Brilliant really that much of a threat to you?
Kind of at this point in time. time to scoop them up.
I don't know, it was such a slow... You know what I had in my hand? I thought you were going to play Crane Crane, so I main decked triple max C's. And unfortunately...
Wow. You have all the max C's?
I have two max C's in my hand right now. I main decked triple.
Wow.
Ghostricks, not good. I still think... Even though, you know they're top right in OCG?
Yeah.
But do you realistically think they're good? Because I want to know your opinion on them. I think
my opinion is support. The trap card is the only thing that makes them good in competitive play.
Yeah, but the problem is you have to have Steiner, plus you have to have the field spell, plus they all have to have face down monsters. So it requires you to have another card in addition to having all those other cards for the combo.
The only thing I really like about the combo is, like I said, you get to infinitely recruit for the trap card with Stein, and then if you're playing it as a stun engine like the OCG guy was doing, there's really cool combos, like I said, you can do. You can disrupt plays with four Book of Moons, which is the only really, really unique thing the deck's got going for it, so.
Well, yeah, and it attacks directly. I mean, you got me down to 3150.
Yeah.
So, I don't know, maybe if you had another, like, two Stein, and another Swords, you might have been able to do something.
Well, the Steiner would have been good if I would have got it off if you didn't have the BLS. Like, that would have been a turning point right there to get the Ghost Trick Panic.
Yeah, Panic is pretty much the only good card. But, anyways, guys, let me know what you guys' thoughts are on Ghostricks. I personally think the only good cards are Spectre and the Jiangshi, which is like the little flip combo. But anyways, yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. It's Dyson, MK40 signing out.